Here's our finished results of our peanut butter cookies. I want to show you how beautiful they turn out, how they look, and here's the three that's left on the pan right here. The three little beautiful peanut butter cookies. Ooh, look at them, y'all. Look at them. And we got a bowl full. Who would want to have some peanut butter cookies with a glass of milk right now? I love peanut butter cookies. There's a lot of people allergic to peanuts, and I am so sorry that I made these delicious peanut butter cookies. I'm sorry. Maybe I should make some just sugar cookies or something next time. But these are so delicious, y'all. They are beautiful. Look at them. They are perfect little peanut butter cookies, y'all. Very good. After this presentation, y'all, I have the recipe for these delicious peanut butter homemade cookies. I have got some peanut butter cookies in a package. They didn't taste like peanut butter. Ooh, they taste like something else. But these are homemade, as you can see, delicious peanut butter cookies. I made these big, so I won't go back in the jar so often to get these peanut butter cookies. This is Sandra. I want to show you these delicious peanut butter cookies, and like I said, after this presentation, that is the recipe on how to do these delicious peanut butter cookies. This is Sandra.